slow down, too fast, and shorter range. But you know what? You kind of got it together, your range, for just a little while. And she's like, oh, we're actually doing stuff. Good. But you see how that horse doesn't need speed to jump? Slow it down. Good. And she's actually done a little bit of barrel racing with me. Not at any shows, but good. Now slow down to a walk. Think walk, walk, walk. See her wake up. And she's coming in too tight, and you're having to see how she's leaving wide. That's going to get her to lose. After she jumps, tell her whoa and stop her. Good. Now say whoa and stop. Check, 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 check. Check, make her stop all the way. Now walk straight ahead and make your right hand turn around the barrel. But I'm glad that we have a horse getting a little excited so we can talk about slowing it down even more. Trotter, good. And after she lands, whoa. Check, check, stop, stop, stop. Stop all the way. Good, now go wide around the barrel. And this horse, she's like, oh, this is fun, let's go. And Maggie's going, well, hold on, let me figure out what the heck I'm doing for a minute. Good, we're just fine. Then after she lands, you're going to stop her. Go with her. Now say, whoa. Check, check, stop her. Hold. Good. Now walk.